I remember when in 1975 I walked through this space. I was going to Australia, and many men and Barney Simon showed me this part where the auction room was, and said here was going to be the main stage. I thought these two whiteys went nuts. You know, it's not going to work. And they said to me and Athol Fugger that it's going to be open to all. I said, what are you talking about? It's 75, 76. My first production I saw here was the opening of the main stage with Maratzat, Sandra Prinsloo and Janice Honeyman, directed by Barney Simon. We came here in 1977 with Sizwe Banzi's Dead, 1978 with The Island, and then my entire career fell in place on this stage. We did in the 90s a slight improvement. Having seen now what has happened here, I was telling a friend of mine, I said, you've got to walk into this beautiful space. Look at the theater, look at the auditorium standing on that stage. Close your eyes and listen. You may hear the thundering voices of some of South Africa's greatest actors who have left their footprints on this main theater. Today for me is to honor those voices, those footprints. Richard Haynes, the late Richard, and Barney Simon. You know, you honor Ken Gampo, you honor Simon Mabunu, you honor Annabel Linda, you honor the great Winston Chona, you honor, Paul Slapalepsley, Bill Flynn, you know, people who made their careers by playing on that stage. And as we now rebaptize that stage, it's almost like ushering it into the realm of the ancestors to bless it again. Now we have a space with enough seats on that auditorium, enough width to do again the great classics.
Emotionally, you're one of the few young people who can remember what it was like the first opening. Now here we are at the second one. How does it compare?
Wow. Man, it's almost like I thank God for having kept me alive to see this day, to see this moment, to witness this event. And when I look back and look at what it was like and look at what it is, I feel our dream has finally been realized. Now the Market Theatre has an internationally, according to measurements and everything, accepted working platform. It's the greatest stage. It's almost like you were in the Globe in England, because that's what we thought we designed it like, to have that horseshoe embrace that the audience feels like they're not watching, but they're participating. As an actor, you feel like I'm not acting, but I'm telling a story. It's almost like built like a half a crawl in the sense of giving the opportunity to tell a story to the audience. And the audience may join if they want to. So it is that celebration that I'm happy to be part of this evening.
I just somehow imagine, though, Doctor, that your feet will be twitching a bit. Surely you can't wait to use this new Market Theatre.
Of course. It'll only be christened properly when I stand in the center of it. And when I stretch my arms and I says, then it'll become the Market Theatre stage. And I'm hoping that early next year I'm going to do that with my new play I've just written, which is opening at the Baxter Theatre, and it comes here to the Market.